Rabbi Emma Kippley Ogman. I am a rabbi for human rights. I am a rabbi for human rights because I believe that liberation, the possibility that liberation is there, present in every moment, underneath the surface of what's going on, is at the core of our tradition. And the core of our tradition teaches that it is our obligation to bring about that liberation for all peoples on this planet. That's why I'm a rabbi.